You're working in Bridge. You come to the conclusion that the way it looks isn't working for you. There are areas you're not using. You want to rearrange the furniture. Easy as pie. For example, I am not working with metadata or keywords, so I don't really need those here. And what I can do is go up to the word window on the pull-down menu and see everyone's got a check mark next to it. If I uncheck metadata and I uncheck keywords, they go away. Now, what does that mean? Well, I could start moving things around. Maybe I just want preview by itself over there. So what I'm going to do to get a bigger preview is I'm going to come here, wait until my cursor changes into that icon, and I'm going to squeeze this over like that. And now I got a nice big preview over there. And since I'm not really working a lot with collections, I think I'll turn those off too. And maybe move filters up into this area and make the whole area one long area, makes it easier to work. I'm rearranging the furniture. Most of you know you can do this. But understand, as you make these changes, they stay this way until you change them back again. I can click on Filmstrip, which is another workspace. But if I go back to Essentials, it's going to do this. So the whole idea is, if I want to take it back to Essentials, I can either click up here on the word Window and go down to Workspace and say Reset, or there is another place. I can click right here and come down and say Reset Workspace here. And I'm back to square one. One other thing. Notice this little vertical bar right here. Notice when I get on it, my icon changes. If I grab and drag, I can pull out like this and maybe use that space up there to show more of my workspaces. If you're not happy with the way Bridge looks, change it. Let's move on.